Ian Folsom. Opening point to the two. Next up, Kevin Cruz, 2-0-3. To the inside. Point three. Three serving four. Next two, Restino Molino. Takes the point. One goes to the four.
That ball went the opposite way.
Well, serving five, it's hit Maria. The inside. Turned over. Point to four. Mikey Rapoto, next pair, 4-6. Turn it up. Two all shot. Point of four. Duran Johnny next. 4-7. Corner now. Only there on the left. Out of play. Final team for the round. Flores de Noteron, 7 serving it. Turn over. Control. Ray with a revolte. Now for Oderon. That does end the round, so points are now worth 2. Points are doubled up. 8-1. First double of the game to the eight. Now they'll take on the two team returning. It's Lugo and Gallo. 8-72. Point of the two. 2-73. On the floor, spun around. Four and a point. Point to two. 2-75, giving the rare back. That nicely by Loran. Gallo on the reverse. Two more for the two. They'll move to 7 points now. Lugo and Gallo, possible game point for them. Possible game point for the two, serving six. Point and game to the two. Winners Lugo and Gallo playoff now at Western Show. They will have a further playoff for fourth. Four survey, this is for second and third. Outside. Sent back by Oderon. Now turn. Flores on the five. Spun around once more. To the inside. Now Florence. Out of play. Point goes to eight. Eight will finish second. Four finishes third. We now play for fourth. Seven will serve three. One to three. Three will finish fourth.
Off the ice a little bit. No, you came in second, right? Or third? You came in second. The other game, right?
2-8-4-3. It's official on game number four. The winners, Lugo and Gallo of the fourth. Game five is next. Game five.